come to our 2015 spring informants. This is done a little bit differently. This is the first time we're trying something like this, and so we really appreciate all of you who are able to come and join us for this event. We've had this day go a number of different ways, and after hearing some feedback about if you have more than one child and getting to be difficult to be work twice in one day to come and join us, we tried to make that adjustment for you so that you could come one time and get a chance to see everybody and also experience what the other grade levels do. And so this is going to be a wonderful opportunity for you to see what our kids have been working on all year, the types of skills that they're working on in music, and the types of things that Mrs. Rockstead does in the classroom that won't always show up at a Christmas program, but they're very good skills for our students to be learning. And I'd like to welcome you. I'm Josh Gating, and we have a event. I'm the elementary principal here. I'd just like to say thank you for coming. I'm going to open us in a word of prayer, and then I'll have Mrs. Rockstead in this one. So please bow your heads and pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for today. Lord, we thank you for these students, all of our wonderful students here at Oak Grove, who get a chance to show off their talents in many different ways and their gifts. We just pray that with them having the opportunity to show off the talents and the gifts in music, that you be with them and help them to have calm nerves, help them to remember what their jobs are as they perform, help this event to go well. We thank you for all the people who are able to be with us. We know that there are several others who would love to be here, but don't have the opportunity, and so we thank you for people being able to make adjustments to their schedules so that they can join us for this wonderful afternoon. We just pray that you bless this time together, and all these things we pray in your name. Amen. And now I'd like to introduce Mrs. Jessica Roxton and our first through fifth graders.
Welcome, everybody. It's great to see you today. I'm excited to try this new format today. We'll see how this goes. The kids this year, I let them vote and make the decision based on what they wanted to do, what they wanted to record for you. So everything that you're seeing today is some of their favorite stuff that they learned in the classroom this year. So we're going to start with first graders. This is Un deux trois.
Thank you.
Our next song that I'm going to do is Lucy Lockett. And in each of the grades, I have different rhythms that we're learning each year and different melodies that we're learning. So after they sing it with the words, they're going to sing it in rhythm. And this year, first graders learned quarter note, two eighth notes, and quarter rest. And quarter note is, they say it ta when they clap it, that's a rhythm syllable. And two eighth notes are TT. And then we also learned solfege for melody. So this year, first graders have learned mi, so, and la. The last time we sing it, we're going to try changing from loud to soft. And that goes along with the game that they play with this, where they have to search for a pocket, because it's Lucy Lockett's pocket. And they, instead of saying hot or cold, they have to sing the song louder when the person's closer and softer when they're farther away. The next song is Down by the Bay. This is a song we use at the beginning of the year to help them pitch match. So when we did this at the beginning of the year, they were the echoers and I was the leader. But since it's the end of the year, we would like you guys to be our echoers. So they're going to be the leaders. And if you would sing that, whatever they sing. And then these folks down here are going to be making up their own ending to the song for each time we sing it.
Thank you.
All right, for our final first grade performance, we're going to do We're Going on a Bear Hunt. And I read this stuff at the beginning of the year to them so that we experience fast and slow and loud and soft. And when my student teacher here was at the beginning of the year, she actually made up an instrument activity to go with this. So we're going to perform that instrument activity for you today.
Thank you. Thank you.